What is going on, guys? This is an exclusive leaked photo for the DLC 2 for Zombies Black Ops 3. This image has so much going on in one photo. I don't know if people have realised it, but for me, I'm not sure if this picture is 100% real, okay? Because the tree on the left-hand side doesn't look realistic. Of how they've been making trees lately. Yes, I'm talking about trees, okay? How they've talked about trees lately, they've been making it more realistic, and that kind of looks more like Borderlands graphic. But anyway, you see right from the building, there's a plane. Looks like it's been down for quite a while, but if you look in the sky, you see a little fire and a little smoke. It's a plane crashing. That's obviously either an easy or how you get there. Not sure yet, but something's obviously going to happen. And there's also lightning in the sky, so not sure if the map is always going to be raining and lightning. Hopefully not, because it's going to be really off-putting. But the image does look like it does look quite wet, damp, and everything. But anyway, let's go straight onto the building, guys. So it's always had three stories, okay? The first story doesn't really look like it has much. You can't really see a door in this image on the ground floor, but it's got three stories. It's obviously like a scientist temporary base, because it doesn't look like it's all fully attached. It looks like it's just been dropped there. But anyway, on the second floor, it has a window, a door, and then on the right of that door, it either says B or number 6. Probably says B, because on Shumanuma, it had base A, B, and C, pretty much. It had three different locations around the map. It had main base, then it had a doctor's place, it had like three other places around the map. I think this is kind of similar, but anyway, if it does say 6 or B, it has three lines, three little lines above it, so it means three different little locations. And then on the balcony, it has a little drop off point where you can obviously get off, run around. They mainly want you to focus on this building because they want you to think something big is going to happen, but this building isn't a main picture of the building. Okay, I'll go on to that in a second. So if you're on the top section of the building, it has a little storage bit on right, and then goes onto the balcony. But if you look, it has a rope going across the building and in the shadows. But if you kind of work out into the shadows, it looks like it has a tower or something with a fence around it. Maybe that is another building. You can't really see much, but what I'm looking at here, you kind of work out it's kind of a pentagon shape, really really dark, but it could be something. I'm not really sure. It could be just something in the distance which it will connect to. So maybe if you go on the top floor, you can go on a grappling hook and slide your way all the way over to the next base. Not sure yet. I don't know how you get to this. I don't know how they make this into a map and the Easter egg. Not sure, because after of how Dar Isendrak the Easter egg finished, I'm not sure how this will come onto it. But pretty much there's a building B. Not sure why they showed us this image. There must be a reason why. Probably because of the plane, and if you can work out the building on below the plane where the rope is going to attach to. Maybe that, not sure, but there's quite a lot going on the picture. Hopefully this is a real image, because it'd be nice to play a swamp map again after Shumanuma and another one on Black Ops 1, I think, not 100% sure, thinking Black Ops 2, I think there's a swamp one, not sure, never played it, sadly. But anyway, this map does have quite a bit going on. I don't get what the orange bit is on the hill. If you look at the hill, it's going to look have like an orange glow coming out of it. No idea what that is, but it'll be quite interesting to play this map. There's garages, obviously, second floor, number 6 or B. I think it'd probably be a B. So I would like to see more images to show the base A and C. And then the top floor, you can't really see much, but it's obviously miserable. Obviously, it has been clouding? Obviously, it has been raining and the lightning is striking down. But the thing that does appear the most out of this image is the hill the massive hill at the background. Why is that coming out that much? They're making the image all cloudy and foggy, apart from that massive hill. It looked like it's coming out of the fog, in my, and the lightning is hitting it, in my opinion. One lightning strike is hitting that hill and it's coming out of the fog. So either it's really high up or something is moving, but that's ridiculous. Something big can't be that big moving. But anyway, the plane looks like it's going to crash towards that area. So that could be us going towards the base A, and then base B could be the bit, as I can see the tower behind one of the trees below the plane. I'm not sure yet. Just give me your opinions, what you think about this image, and reckon if it's true or not. But hopefully, it is true. I know it's just been leaked, but people do tend to leak, so they make people hype about it. But no idea. Let me know what you think. I think this image is amazing to look at and just to focus about it, as there's got to be three bases, and it must be probably a really good Easter egg. That's probably why the lightning's coming off or something. No idea. Right. Thank you very much for watching, guys. That was it. Just exclusive leaked DLC for Black Ops 3. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'm out of it.